Daddy's little angel. The most beautiful girl in the whole wide world. Sweetheart of that. Jenny's been feeling a little dreadful lately. Lonely hearts and wishing for a real kind of life. There was the day she stopped going to church with the blasphemous cry of "I am God." Mommy's a little worried. Daddy's thinking about military school. They're driving her away. She went away. One cold fall. They said she needed help. The best money can buy. She cried, "Doctor, I just don't feel right. The horrors around me haunt my nights, my days, and they won't get out of my head." They put her on some medication. Keep her from crying all day long. They said she was depressed. The drugs they prescribed after 45 minutes of observation should make her life a livable place. They said chemical disbalance was her problem. She was a victim of genetic disposition. They said this was the void that would swallow her whole. This explained the scars on her wrist. That night, Jenny started screaming of pain and ulcers. The parents were oblivious to her plight. Banished to her room, Jenny reached under her bed. Four hours later, found dead. They put her on some medication to keep her from crying all day long. They said she was depressed, that the drugs they prescribed her after 45 minutes of observation should make her life a livable place. They said chemical disbalance was her problem. She was a victim of genetic disposition. They said this was the void that would swallow her whole. This explained the scars on her wrist. Banished to her room, Jenny reached under her bed. 4 hours later, found dead. This explains the scars on her wrist. Something like 15 hours, if you do the math, this comes to $1,500. Walked out saying this one's on me, I said no way, paid her fare and watched her walk away. The expense of this seems quite insane, but it's really quite okay. Cause I'd rather pay some filthy whore than pay some fucking shrink. Hey! Never did see her again. Must have scared her out of town. I'd rather be on methadone than take their shitty pills.